after doing a couple of laps of Times Square, we find ourselves back to the beginning, and it's the one, the only, worldwide leader in sports, the City Cross, Times Square, and ESPN suffering it. Tommy Smith with a Y.